amount of intimidation, no amount of threats will change the will of the people of Sorokiti.
You young people, how many of you don't have jobs?
We know how these people have been reintegrated.
He has been in parliament.
He
has been a personal assistant to the speaker of parliament. He has money. He had salary. So why does he want more? That means he's greedy. So a greedy person,
he
will eat you. It is time now to stop the greedy person.